The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, representing the Eliminators from the United States of America, weighing in at 219 pounds, the 24/7 champion, The Terror.
The tension building for this match is so thick you can cut it with a knife. A lot of drama involved with this one.
And his opponent from New Mexico, weighing in at 228 pounds, the Superstar.
This is a match that folks have been clamoring for, and they are excited to finally get it.
He is in perhaps the best shape of his career, and he will need that with the competition level this high.
There's no title on the line, but take one look at the champ and you know he's on his A game in this match. He seems confident and focused on snagging the win here.
He certainly does seem to be taking this match very seriously. He wants to be seen as a title holder you don't want to mess with.
Yeah, but when it comes to who wants it more in this one, I have to give it to the challenger. He knows this is a golden opportunity and he's not taking it for granted. If he can pull off a win, who knows where it might lead.
He goes for the quick pin attempt. He hasn't done nearly enough to get the pin yet.
He was down, but he certainly wasn't out.
Oh, axe handle! And he's soundly taking control here.
Yeah, it's one attack after the other with him.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. Oh, look at this. Show it off with a big flex. And then a kick to the back.
He's lost some of his wind now.
Schoolboy.
Uh-oh.
Super kick!
Look at it. Grind the features off their face.
Right across the top rope. It goes without saying that there is a certain disdain for your opponent when you pull off something like that. He's got him here. He's got him up.
And oh!
Asking him, is he gonna tap? Oh, the bear hug. And a way to get out of it is being on display right here. Oh, he knew what was coming. Oh, a kick to the face.
Oh, my God. I didn't think this match was close to over.
Looking to end this.
Uh-oh.
Saving us from having to sit through that. No! Forearm to the base of the skull. Cut him right in the jaw.
Ugh, what a shot.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Springboard.
A game-ending move.
Makes the cover.
Just kicked out, and I'll tell you what, I don't really think he knows either.
I think there is still some shock in the air over the fact that that didn't produce a pinfall.
If this lands, it's over.
Splash! Looking for the victory. There's two. Is this enough? No, it isn't. He kicked out. He kicked out.
Every kick out taking so much energy to muster.
Just turn that around.
We got part two on the way. Another part two adjustment.
Is it enough? The cover. Fights out in two.
How? How?
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
He's trying again. Sure, this thing was wrapped up.
Well, stay in your seat. Looks like we've got a ways to go yet.
Throwing everything in the kitchen sink in there, but to no avail.
Just ruthless. We continue to see incredible perseverance from these competitors.
The war continues to rage on with no superstar willing to give an inch.
Right across the knee. Heel up, locked in. This is painful.
And now he's on the downside.
Yeah, and this has to decrease his composure moving forward.
This is just brute power.
Oh, my goodness. Absolute dominance.
Boom! What a right.
Gosh.
The end may be in sight for his opponent here.
Yeah, this is not good.
You don't say, Saxton. Ah, release back suplex.
Grabs the leg.
Look at this. He just tossed the leg.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
Arm stomped.
Bear hug. Squeezing the breath out of them.
Give up now. Swallow your pride and submit.
Just hang on. Hang on for just a little bit longer.
He's risking permanent damage.
Well-placed elbow will get you out of it.
That might be enough. Yes, it is.
What a hot shot.
It's an odd way to the outside.
No way.
Oh, just completely off target there.
An absolutely foolhardy decision made there.
That can be very costly. Don't know if the risk was worth it.
Boom, nice.
A human torture rack.
Man. Oh, look at this. Show it off with a big flex. And then drawing dangerously close to a count out here.
Eight.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. And he gets set back into the ring. Up the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
On the top. And nobody's there.
Big four.
Repositioning their opponent. Looks like a neck breaker.
Oh, four to the back.
Uh-oh.
Dropping the elbow right on the knee.
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
Set right into the corner.
Precarious position for both athletes. It's about to get worse for one of them.
Oh, this is unique.
Suplex.
Gotta wonder if that keeps him down or fires him up. No way.
And a kick out. Feeling the physical and mental toll from almost losing to your own move.
What's the tally on how many times we thought this match was coming to an end?
I can't count anymore. These superstars must be feeding off the WWE Universe.
This place is starting to rock. He put it away. He picks up the win.
Here is your winner, the Terror.
Impressive win for him here.
You could tell this guy was fired up from the moment the bell rang.